Hi everyone, here we've got Blackview A60 Pro, and let me show you how to enable developer options on this device. So first of all, we have to enter the settings, and now let's scroll down to the very bottom and find the system. Now let's tap on Advanced and tap on About Phone. Here let's scroll down to the very bottom again and find the build number. Now keep tapping on it until you'll see that you're a developer. If you've got a pattern or a pin, then enter it to confirm. And as you can see, now we are a developer. Let's get back. And above About Phone, we've got new option, developer options, so let's enter. And as you can see here, we've got a lot of advanced settings which we can customize. We can, for example, change animator duration scale, we can show surface updates, pointer location, or show visual feedback for tabs. In order to turn on the option, simply find a switcher on it and tap on it. And as you can see, it is immediately applied. Of course, if you want to turn it off, just go back to the option and tap on the switcher again, and it is turned off immediately. If you can see the option without the switcher, for example, like here in window animation scale, simply tap on it in order to open much more settings. Okay, so if you are done with customization of the developer options, simply tap here to turn them off. Let's get back. As you can see, they disappear, and if you want to customize them again, then go back to About Phone, find build number, and keep tapping on it. So that's all. This is how to enable developer options in your Blackview A60 Pro. Thank you so much for watching. If you find that this video was helpful, please hit the subscribe button and leave the thumbs up.